been into records, like ragtime and cool old songs from the turn of the century, pop tunes. When I was a little kid, like 3 or 4, I just obsessed with wind-up record players. At the time, I just wanted to hear any 78. So I guess my style is probably like a mixture of hundreds of different things, you know, that I heard on old records, different blues guitar players and country players and singers and quartets and different types of music from the 1800s all the way to the 50s, you know, just different stuff I like. I started using the Bic because when I was a kid, and still, you know, I was into people like Chuck Berry and stuff like that too, so I wanted to be able to play that type of thing. And plus, you know, when you were a kid learning how to play guitar in a little town, it's like you go to the music store and they're like, well, you need a pick, you need this, you need that. It was just like part of what you had. Over the years, people would give me books by different, you know, finger-picking blues instructors, and they'd have tablature, which I never found useful, never could learn how to employ that well. But there's a big danger in learning to play from tablature from people that you might not like the way they play if you actually heard them in person, you know? It's better to learn from the records and get your ear working for you and not try to sound more, you know, like any one guy, just sound like yourself. Yeah.